tremendous, and we value it, and we cherish each and every one of you. So I'm going to stop talking so I can actually come down and shake some. Of you, and particularly for the girls, you know, they have just transitioned beautifully because of the work that you all do. So, you know, I'm here to say thank you. I'm here to say, you know, the next time that you have to work late, which all of you do, you have to work on a weekend, the next time you have to do something hard, just know that